Well, it's been a full week since Mayor Kirk Caldwell signed bills into law to keep Waikiki sidewalks clear of homeless. So how's it working out? We've been following the story. We sent our Bridget Namata out to get us an update. Bridget?
Howard, it's now considered a petty misdemeanor if you're caught lying or sitting down on sidewalks in Waikiki. The punishment, fines, or even jail time. I spoke with HPD, who say they're still in the education phase of enforcing the new law. They've been giving out warnings all week. So today I hit the streets to find out whether the warnings are working. It's been a week since the new sit-lie laws were put in place. Are they helping?
There is some progress. There are fewer number of homeless people. They pretty much moved out.
According to Waikiki residents, the new sit-lie law has helped, but there's still a homeless issue. Only this time, individuals aren't sleeping on sidewalks.
They're not sleeping on the sidewalk or sitting on sidewalks. They're sleeping in front of retail shops, in the front of their business, or on the benches.
Flood showed me pictures he's taken this past week of homeless individuals still calling Waikiki home, sleeping next to retail businesses, on top of bus benches up and down Kuhio Avenue, even passed out on the beach.
It's amazing how many homeless you find there once you are actually just trying to go to the beach.
Now, even though police officers are giving out warnings to individuals, I'm told officers can still enforce the law and give out citations if warranted. If problems with certain individuals continue, arrests will be made. Bridget Namata, KHON2 News.